How to set up a paging group. When you need to communicate information to several users at the same time, paging is the perfect way to go. You can create a paging group to address a specific department, like sales or accounting. We'll show you how to create a paging group and add users to it, and also explain how paging works. From any tab of the Settings section of the Ooma Office Manager, click the orange Add button and choose Paging Groups from the options. Choose a unique name for the group and select specific members available from the list of devices and save your selections. Change the extension number on the Numbers tab if desired and press Save. You can have up to 10 Yealink IP phones in a single paging group. Save your new paging group and note the extension number. When this extension number is dialed, Ooma Office creates a one-way connection with all the phones in the paging group. Since the connection is one-way, people being paged won't be able to respond. This extension number can be programmed to a button for a one-touch way to broadcast announcements, like a treat in the break room, or to let a team know that their visitor has arrived, or to let specific department members know there's a parked call waiting for them. As always, if you have any questions, Ooma representatives are ready to assist you 24 hours, 7 days a week. So don't hesitate to call. We're here to help.